kind of shirt do you have?
Bam Bam and Pebbles. It's cute, huh? I got it from Terry.
Nice.
Terry.
What's the up in here?
Cave exploring.
Go where? Let's take a shot in a dirty hobo cave.
I'm scared as fuck right now.
Listen, no! Let's go! We're leaving now! I hate you.
This is sketchy as fuck. Okay, I don't want to go any farther by myself.
We are cave hunting.
Cave hunting with Carl.
Cave hunting with Carl. Okay.
Yep. With the fucking out in the Nikes.
This is tough. This is steep fucking shit, and it's like got all these rocks on it, so it's got like, it's like walking on marbles. Oh, you can see that. It's steep.
Look, a lighter.
Oh shit, I found a fucking slingshot at the beginning of the trail. I'm gonna go get it after we're done. Just didn't want to carry it. So,
look at all that greenery. Oh shit, there's a cave right over there. I don't know if you can see that shit. That one will be tough. That's a tough one. You might have to check it out on the way back. Sometimes when it's like really steep, I'll just run up it, and then I'm at the top. Bing bong. Hopefully that piece of wall doesn't fall down while we're hiking up. That'd be Jurassic. This is a tough fucking walk right here. Hot as fuck. Almost at the top. Fucking nature. That's natural toilet paper. You are next to, ma'am. Huh? Dude. And the all-white Nikes cave. Colorado style. Your boy's out of breath.
Okay.
Nice. Okay. So.
I gotta take a break.
Let's go in the shade room for a minute. There's a fucking cave over there. But. There's a cave right here, too.
That sounded like one of those screaming goats.
Hey, drink some water, can I have some of that?
Nice. Okay, we just hiked up with this shit. Holy fuck. Okay. I don't remember it being that tall.
I think I'm gonna die.
It's alright, we'll die in a cave. Look at it, it looks spooky. No, go.
You go first.
All right, here we go.
Air conditioner.
Yes. Let's go far.
All right, want me to put the light on?
Yes.
Ready? Wait. Okay. All right, now we got the lights up.
I just poured water all over my phone.
Hot girl, wet and cave. The disrespect.
The disrespect. Disrespect in fact.
Say it again.
Disrespect in fact.
What kind of shirt do you have?
Okay.
You gotta point the light forward. We up in the cut. Oh, just because I was recording, I can't fucking record with the music in the background.
Shit.
Yeah, straight up.
What if we get stuck in the upside down?
Oh, that'd be lit. Oh yeah, my boy got the whole Demogorgon fit on right now. Demogorgon top, Demogorgon shorts. We out here.
He's ready for the Demogorgon. Okay, guys.
It ends over there somewhere, I think.
What do you mean ends?
Like it goes to like opening into the world again. Demogorgon hunting.
Pew pew.
Cave hunters.
Yeah, light. That'd be sketch, but it'd probably be pretty tight. Oh, we can totally do a 24-hour cave challenge.
Not the one where we talk to, yeah, you have to like
cave hunting in Northern Australia. Looking for Demogorgons.
What right there is the natural habitat where the Demogorgon poops.
Oh wow, look how luscious and green it is. Cave number two? How do you zoom in on this fucking piece? I did it yesterday. I can't walk straight through my life. Should have brought beers. I brought shots though. Wow. You have to take a pee? Nice. No, I'm just gonna let it off.
Oh, here. I gotta pee like right now. Take this. Where am I supposed to go?
I don't know.
In the cave or out of the cave?
Probably wherever you want. Oof, look. This cave has meat hooks hanging from the ceiling. You brought napkins?
Yeah, look,
I'm getting prepared.
Hell yeah. No leaves.
Do you need a light over there?
Nope. Don't look at me.
Look, while she's fucking pissing in the fucking outdoors, check out these meat hooks on the fucking ceiling. That's where they hang their prey. Mantises. Ooh, did someone say charger? This is a old USB charger from back in the early 2000 days. Historic artifact. How was it? Was it nice and breezy? Probably one of the more refreshing teas you've ever had, would you agree? Nice Bam Bam shirt.
I bought it by myself.
Hell yeah.
All right. By myself.
That's just a little baby cave. You want to go in there or do you want to go back through and check out the scary cave?
They're rattling.
That's where they hang their meat.
Well, yeah, let's go check it out.
This is the, if you thought that cave was scary, the one on the other side is longer and turns. And there's a fence in the middle of it. Yep. But it's broken. Ooh, look at all the meat hooks. See, this is tight. I could easily see myself building a house in here, bro. Like, you know what I'm saying? Dang, we need to sell those Bam Bam shirts. Oh, in the cut with it. Oh, I just got these bright cave hunting lights on. Even in a cave, the natural finds a way to Snapchat.
I hate you.
She has become angry.
Yo. I'm just kidding. Let's get it. What does that say?
The Nilhist GI pink holes.
Pink holes.
Okay, do we have to go back the other way?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, I think I'm gonna save battery for either sketch. Cave? Little cave? Get it. Ooh, look at those nails. You could use the branch. Jump over us onto here.
Not a bad idea. This is
pretty steep.
A little steep. Sorry, I got all the shit in the video.
Look at this.
Oh shit, I can't do it.
Working on my upper body.
The natural discipline. They made a trap.
Yeah, it's a booby trap. The Demogorgons.
Time to go!
Look, someone else fought a Demogorgon here. Wow.
What do you do when there's no place to turn? I have no one.
Onward!
Is that what?
Yeah.
Oh god, that's not true.
We'll figure it out. I think we'll end up at a trail. Yeah, homeless people just leave their shit everywhere.
Can see the deer here.
Oh, he's showing us his ass. He is unbothered. What if we would just watch the Demogorgon just like jump out of the bush?
Shit. That's scary. I don't think I've ever seen this one before.
Almost there, running.
Interesting. Yeah. I'm not going in there. Turn the light on.
I wonder if something lives in there.
It's like a fucking earth coochie. Alright, let's go. I think the other cave is like right here. Oh shit. Here it is. Look at that shit. Sorry, stuff just keeps scaring me because I keep looking into the light and then looking at stuff. Whatever that is, I thought it was eyeballs looking at me. It's just something though. Whew. All right, scary ass cave. Hello? Yo. Hello? Before we come in there.
What is that thing?
I got a suitcase. Will you pause that for a minute? Well, so we can go in here. Oh yeah, it's cool in there. We're gonna go inside that shit. It's gonna be tight. You have a light.
Not if we're gonna get on my hands and knees.
You don't. It's just like a maneuver.
No.
So we out here doing some cave exploring.
Nah, it's not
really. Yeah, it's happening. Let's go. Look in there. All right, here we go. Come on, guys. We came to cave explore. What are we doing?
Trystan.
Let's go. Look, Carl's to the back. You're in the middle. You're protected by two perfectly fine meat meals for a Demogorgon. All right. So, here goes nothing.
No, I'm not
going to. Yeah, we are. Look, okay, look, I went in. They just got to get in the first part, and then it's not that bad.
No, look at all this. No, don't look up. Yeah.
Come on.
I'm not going in there.
No, come on.
No.
Come on, you can't come all this way and then not come in the cave.
This is not the cave we were going to go in.
Yes, it is. Let's go. Yes, it is. This is a natural cave I was talking about. This is, I'd say, this is the deepest natural cave you've probably ever seen. Come on, let's go.
Trystan.
What?
Are you serious?
You're gonna stay out there by yourself?
This is it?
Yeah, this is it. This is what.
Go out somewhere?
No.
Is it big over there?
Yeah. Come on. There's a whole room back there. Come on. Look at this.
Go farther.
Come on. Well, I'm in here by myself. Come on. All right. Here we go. Come on. Come on. Look at those fucking pussies. Come on.
Come on! You're gonna be in the back? Your light's bright as fuck.
Oh no. Oh, that's a problem.
Come on.
Oh god.
It's taller over here. Let's go. Come on. You brought them fingernails all the way out here. You might as well fucking experience
something. Oh god, I'm panicking.
Look at the ceiling.
Trystan?
What? It's just rocks. Bat poop.
I'm scared. Trystan, I'm scared.
Of what? Demogorgon?
No.
Come on.
Trystan. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. I'm panicking. Go! Is that all?
No.
What do you mean, no?
Come on. You have to see the whole cave.
Oh, fuck.
Let's go.
Oh, fuck. Oh, shit.
It's a lot dirtier than it used to be. Fucking bums. Tweaking.
Go.
Alright, so up here is pretty cool.
What do you mean up there?
Guys, we could all come smoking here.
No. That's not what we're doing.
We're smoking in a cave. Alright, that's the upstairs. No. We'll check that out in a minute. Let's go back here.
No.
Come on.
No, stop. No.
Come on. We're not gonna go any farther than right here. Yeah, that's pretty fucking nasty on the ground. Look down there. Sketch. You can go up in there. I've never been murdered in here.
It's not the murdering that I'm afraid of.
I haven't ever got tetanus or anything either.
It's not that either.
Go upstairs, check it out.
No.
Look, hold this.
It's too small.
Will you shine a light in here? Camera?
Here.
No, point it at me, like you're filming me.
Trystan.
So, we in a cave. I'm in the upstairs of my cave. This shit's tight as fuck. Look, see here? You can see the natural formulation of the geological rocks. And so, this piece right here is covered in bat poop. Let's go. Cave dwelling. We're fucking cave explorers. Oh. Exploring. Go where? You want to leave the cave?
I just don't want to see this. Listen, no! Let's go. We're leaving now.
The face of regret. I wish I never came here. Alright, let's go. Come on, cave explorers. Oh, look. A hole in the woods. Let's go explore the hole in the woods. You said you pooped a little? Yeah.
Do you poop?
No, I wish.
No. It's turtling. Oh, this isn't much of a cave. Cave explorers.
No. Just the ones I've had.
What?
What?
You need to go to the doctor.
Up here. Wait, what are we talking about?
Pine trees and their scent.
What about them?
That one, not so much. Strawberry, chocolate, or vanilla. No strawberry one.
I just spotted another earth hole. Look, this is from an ancient Vietnam parachuter who fell in here and then got banged in that cave by the local prostitutes of Manitou. You guys got any jokes?
No, but that was ridiculous.
What? This is a short story about a guy who parachuted. You think you could come up with a better one? Yeah.
Let's hear your story.
No.
Oh, see, look at all that criticism. Wait. Do you want strawberry, marshmallow, or peach?
Definitely not marshmallow. I just want this one. The strawberry.
Marshmallow or peach? You don't want one? Alright, so I want.
How's gonna work?
Going peach. What? Hey, try not to litter in the woods like all these fuckheads.
I'm not.
No, I was telling all my peeps on the fucking internet.
I didn't even do anything.
But imagine if you were like an ant and you like your house, your ant hill always got smushed up. Don't you think you'd like get all your ant homies and try to take out a human?
Well,
they should have done that by now, don't you think?
Yeah, you're right.
You know how many anthills have been squished?
Yeah.
Millions. I know, right? There's so many.
You know that one bald guy who like travels like all over the different countries and drinks beers and eats food? Mm-hmm. Maybe he'll make a video one time. We'll bring him to Manitou and like go fucking walk around and eat a beer or something. See?
Beer and honeysuckle.
Yeah, he might see this video. Beer and honeysuckle. How does it sound, dog?
Don't eat the berries though.
Oh yeah, there was a deer over here too. We have the occasional deer.
Right, it was right here. See, look. There's the poop.
Oh, I hit my hand on something poking
the first. Oh shit. There's a fucking thorn in my arm. Can you get it out? Ow!
Oh damn, that motherfucker's in there, boy.
Damn! I must continue. I will push on.
Look at that weird bush bundle. Well, this homeless person crap.
Illuminati.
And now my knuckle hurts. Smacked into a... Look at it. It took the spoon right there. And it poked right there.
Injuries on the whole squad.
It's burning. There's a cool rock right there. Oh, it's the booby trap rock. Look at all that trash. Cave.
Done. It's so cute.
We have one of those.
All right, murder cave, let's go.
I'm prepared.
This one's a little scary. Oh, birds. Alright, in cave exploring video 394,462.
We're nervous.
Okay. Here goes something. Alright, let's get it. Here you can see the ancient cave carvings of the Marcomayo people.
It was raining.
Cave dweller. Look how fucking scary that shit looks. Oh wait, I gotta get the thumbnail.
see, look at how... That looks sketch. You hear the bats?
Where?
Wow.
There's a bunch. Oh god.
Is that a bunch of bats?
Yes, Trystan. Oh my god. We gotta leave. I don't want to be in here anymore.
Come on, guys.
That's on the roller.
Fuck yeah. That's so cool. That's so cool. Are you zooming in on them? That's cool. They're probably trying to stay warm. You see how big this one is?
Is that that shit?
Where? Zoom picture. Oh, did you try to take a Zoom picture with your phone?
Actually, no, I can, I kind of think I need to borrow your phone until you put it in the app, just to change the setting real quick. What?
The bats.
You ever seen a Polaroid? What the fuck? This is cool. I need to change it in the app real quick if I can do that.
Yeah.
Oh, it's not as
crazy. For sure. This goes to the... Oof. Oh, it's like, just got scary windy in here.
Ew. I don't like that very much.